Hi everyone. So today we are going to talk about the pathway of taste. This is the topic of physiology of spatial senses, and this question may be asked in your exams as a 5-mark questions. So again, it is important. So let's start. The senses of taste and smell allow us to separate undesirable or even lethal foods from those that are pleasant to eat and nutritious. The sense of smell also allows animals to recognize the proximity of other animals or even individual among animals. Finally, both senses are strongly tied to primitive emotional and behavioral functions of our nervous systems. So this is how these two are chemical senses. Two in the sense, the sense of taste and the sense of smell, both are the chemical senses. Taste is mainly a function of the taste buds in the mouth, but it is common experience that one's sense of smell also contributes strongly to taste perception. Okay, have you ever tried ke tamaru jare naak band ho because of the cold, matlab shardi thai hoy tyare, so you don't feel the same way you are feeling while you are eating something. Matlab tamne je taste aavo joye e alag aave chhe. Okay, to experience that you can do one thing. Okay, if I'm talking about, try to eat a strawberry. Tamne je normally khata hoy strawberry, like try to eat that. How you feel while you are eating that? You are getting the smell, you are getting the taste same at the same time, right? And try to eat the strawberry or anything like having a dominant taste and dominant smell while blocking your nose. Matlab naak band karina ene khavano try karo, so you will definitely feel the difference ke eno jo taste aavo joye je tame normally khata hoy strawberry ena karta different aavshe, right? So yeah, you can experience that. Because generally કેવું થતું હોય કે જ્યારે આપણે કઈ વસ્તુ ખાતા હોઈએ છીએ તો એના નાના નાના મોલિક્યુલ્સ બને, અને એ જે મોલિક્યુલ્સ છે એ આપણા માઉથ થ્રુ લાઈક જે નાઝલ મેમ્બ્રેન છે અથવા તો ઓલ્ફેક્ટરી મેમ્બ્રેન છે એની અંદર લાઈક એના મોલિક્યુલ્સ છે ત્યાં જાય, એનું જે ઓર્ડર છે ત્યાં જાય, અને લાઈક જે આપણે ઓલ્ફેક્શનનું પરસેપ્શન છે ઇટ હેપન્સ while we are eating something. So yes, smell ane je taste cha, they both are connected in many ways. So yeah, coming back to this, in addition, the texture of food as detected by tactual senses of the mouth and the presence of substances in the food that stimulate pain endings such as pepper greatly alter the taste experience. The importance of taste lies in the fact that it allows a person to select food in accord with desires and often in accord with the body tissues metabolic need for specific substances. Taste buds. Sense organs for taste or gustatory sensation are the taste buds. Taste buds are ovoid bodies with a diameter of 50 to 70. In adults, about 10,000 taste buds are present, and the number is more in children. In old age, many taste buds degenerate and the taste sensitivity decreases. Situation of taste buds. Most of the taste buds are present on the papilla of the tongue. Taste buds are also situated in the mucosa of epiglottis, palate, pharynx and the proximal part of the esophagus. Type of papilla located on tongue. Filiform, fungiform and circumvallate. There are three types. We'll see this afterwards. Filiform papillae. Filiform papillae are small and conical shaped papillae situated over the dorsum of tongue. This papillae contains less number of test buds, only a few, fungiform papillae. Fungiform papillae are found round in shape and are situated over the anterior surface of tongue near the teeth. There are many fungiform papillae are present, and each papilla contains moderate number of test buds. Circumvallid papillae. Circumvallid papillae are large structures present on the posterior part of the tongue and are many in number. These papillae are arranged in the shape of V. Each papilla contains many test buds, up to 100. Structure of test bud. Taste bud is a bundle of taste receptor cells with supporting cell embedded in the epithelial covering of the papillae. Each test bud contains about 40 cells, which are the modified epithelial cells. Cells of taste bud are divided into four groups. Type 1 cells or sustentacular cells, type 2 cells, type 3 cells, and type 4 cells or basal cells. Type 1 cells and type 4 cells are supporting cell, and type 3 cells are the taste receptor cells, and functions of type 2 cells is unknown. Type 1, 2, and 3 cells have microvilli, which project into an opening in epithelium covering the tongue. This opening is called the taste pore. Neck of the cell is attached to the neck of the other. All the cells of taste bud are surrounded by epithelial cells. There are tight junctions between the epithelial cells and the neck portion of the type 1, 2, and 3 cells, so that only the tip of the cells are exposed to fluid in oral cavity. Cells of taste buds undergo constant cycling of growth, apoptosis, and regeneration. So yeah, this is a figure. You can see the type 1 cell, type 2 cells, type 3 cells, which is in blue, and type 4 cells, right? These are the nerve fibers, and this is the test pore we were talking about. Okay, now we are going to our actual question, which was the pathway for test. Receptors. Receptors for taste sensation are the type 3 cells of taste buds. Each taste bud is innervated by about 50 sensory nerve fibers, and each nerve fiber supplies at least 5 taste buds through its terminals. જેમ આપણે આગળના જે પણ પાથવેઝની વાત કરી હતી, એક્સેપ્ટ સ્મેલ પાથવે, એની અંદર જેવી રીતના ફર્સ્ટ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન, સેકન્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન એન્ડ થર્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન હતા, એવી જ રીતે આ પાથવેમાં પણ વી વિલ ટોક અબાઉટ ધ ફર્સ્ટ, સેકન્ડ એન્ડ થર્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન. ફર્સ્ટ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન્સ ઓફ ધ ટેસ્ટ પાથવે આર ઇન ધ ન્યુક્લિઆઈ ઓફ 3 ડિફરન્ટ ક્રેનલ નર્વ્સ સિચ્યુએટેડ ઇન મેડ્યુલા ઓબ્લોંગાટા. Dendrites of the neurons are distributed to the taste buds. After arising from taste buds, the fibers reach the cranial nerve nuclei by running along the following nerves. First would be the chorda tympani fibers of facial nerve, which run from anterior 2/3 of tongue. Second would be the glossopharyngeal nerve fibers, which run from posterior 1/3 of the tongue. And third one is the vagal fibers, which run from taste bud in the other regions. Axons from first order neurons in the nuclei of these nerves run together in medulla oblongata and terminate in the nucleus of tractus solitarius. Matlab, first order neuron che taste bud che emathi facial nerve, glossopharyngeal nerve and vagal nerve through tractus solitarius ma jay. Then second neuron, order neuron. Second order neurons are in the nucleus of tractus solitarius. Axons of second order neurons run through medial lemniscus and terminate in posteroventral nucleus of the thalamus. Matlab je tractus solitarius ni andar first axon hata, to second axon chhe e tractus solitarius thi medial lemniscus ma jaye and then it terminates in the posteroventral nucleus of the thalamus. Now third order neuron. Third order neurons are in the posteroventral nucleus of thalamus, and axon from third order neurons project into parietal lobe of the cerebral cortex. So in this figure we can see these are the taste buds. અને ત્યાંથી જે નર્વ્સ ઇમ્પલ્સ છે એ ફેશિયલ ગ્લોસોફેરેન્જલ અને વેગલ નર્વમાં જાય. ધેન સેકન્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન, મતલબ ત્યાંથી ટ્રેક્ટસ સોલિટેરિયસ એન્ડ જે સેકન્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન છે એની સાથે મર્જ થાય. ધેન ઇટ ગોઝ ટુ મેડિયલ લેમનિસ્કસ એન્ડ ધેન જે થર્ડ ઓર્ડર ન્યુરોન છે એન્ડ દેટ ઇટ ટ્રાવેલ્સ ટુ ધ પોસ્ટરવેન્ટ્રલ ન્યુક્લિયસ ઓફ ધ થેલેમસ એન્ડ ધેન ઇટ ગોઝ ટુ ધ પેરેટલ cortex. So this is the basic pathway for taste. Taste center. Center for taste sensation is in opercular insular cortex. In other words, in the lower part of the post-central gyrus, which receives cutaneous sensation from face. This is how the taste fibers do not have an independent cortical projection. So we'll see the brief about the taste sensations. So primary taste sensations. Primary or fundamental taste sensations are divided into five types: sweet, salt, sour, bitter, and umami. Man can perceive more than 100 different tastes. Tastes. Other taste sensations are just a combination of two or more primary taste sensations. Combination of taste sensations with other sensations. Sometimes taste sensations combines with other sensations to give rise to different sensations. For example, combination of taste, smell, touch senses gives rise to sensation of flavor. Combination of taste with pain gives rise to sensation of ginger. Okay, why we are saying ginger? Because maybe ginger is a hot and pungent thing, which is hot and pungent in taste. So that is how. Discrimination of different taste sensations. Earlier it was believed that different areas of tongue were specialized for different taste sensations. Now it is clear that all areas of tongue is responds to all types of taste sensations. Usually in low concentration of taste substance, each taste bud gives response to one primary taste stimulus. However, in high concentration, the taste buds give response to more than one type of taste stimuli. It is also clear now that each afferent nerve fibers from the taste buds carry impulses of one taste sensation. Taste sensations and the chemical constituents. Substances causing sour or salt tastes are mostly electrolytes. Bitter and sweet tastes are caused by electrolytes or non-electrolytes. Sweet taste. Sweet taste is produced mainly by organic substances like monosaccharides, polysaccharides, glycerol, alcohol, aldehydes, ketones, and chloroform. Inorganic substances which produce sweet taste are lead and beryllium. Salt taste. Salt taste is produced by chlorides of sodium, potassium, and ammonium, nitrates of sodium and potassium. Some sulfates, bromides, and iodides also produce salt taste. Sour taste. Sour taste is produced because of the hydrogen ions in acids and acid salts. Bitter taste. Bitter taste is produced by organic substances like quinine, strychnine, morphine, glucosides, picric acid, and bile salts, and inorganic substances like salts of calcium, magnesium, and ammonium. Bitterness of the salts is mainly due to cations. Umami. Umami is a recently recognized taste sensation. Umami is Japanese word meaning delicious. Receptor of this taste sensations respond to glutamate, particularly monosodium glutamate, which is a common ingredient in all the Asian food. However, excess MSG consumption is proved to produce. Okay, this is not required. It is just for your knowledge that common symptoms of taking over-exumption of MSG cause headache, flushing, sweating, perioral numbness, chest pain, in severe condition, airway swelling and obstruction of cardiac arrhythmia occur. Taste transduction. Taste transduction is a process by which taste receptor converts chemical energy into action potential and in the taste nerve fiber. Receptors of taste sensations are chemoreceptors, which are situated by substances dissolved in mouth by saliva. The dissolved substances act on microvilli of taste receptors exposed in the taste pore. It causes the development of receptor potential in the receptor cells, and this in turn is responsible for the generation of action potential in sensory neurons. Taste receptor. Generally, taste receptor is a G protein coupled receptor, which is GPCR, and it is also called G protein gustucine. However, several other receptors are also involved in taste sensation. Transduction mechanism is different in each taste receptor cells. So this is not important for you. So basically your question would be the pathway for taste. So you need to remember this first, second and third order neuron. You should have some idea about the receptors, what is taste transduction, maybe about the taste buds. Yeah, other things are not mandatory to it is just about your knowledge. So yeah, this was all about the pathway for taste. This was it. Let me know if you're having any query. Thank you.